Lie down on your back. Legs apart. Hands apart. Your palm facing the ceiling. Fingers naturally curled. Adjust your position. Adjust your clothes. Wipe your sweat. Make all possible adjustments, unnecessary adjustments. Be aware of your whole body. Be aware of your surrounding. Adjust your position. Be aware of your whole body and surrender your body to the ground. We will practice short yoga nidra. To practice yoga nidra, we have two prerequisites. One is steadiness and stillness of your body. Be aware of the stillness and steadiness of your whole body, which is lying on the ground in Shavasana. Be aware of it. Be aware of your surrounding. Be aware of the noise around you. Be aware of your home atmosphere. And make yourself comfortable and happy in this atmosphere. Be aware of the different sounds. And try to adapt it. And try to have the let go attitude. Do not react for any of the sounds around you. There are different sounds in different volume. Just try to have the let go attitude. Do not try to react for those sounds. And do not even try to analyze the sounds, object of the sounds. Slowly internalize your awareness and watch your breath. As you breathe in from your toes to head. As you breathe out from your head to toe. And just be aware of the breath flowing from your toes to the crown of your head. Breathing out from your crown of your head to the toe. And be aware of the light passing, ray of light passing through your toes to your crown, passing out from your crown to the toes. Be aware of it. And now leave your awareness and be aware of your head. Be aware of your facial muscles. Be aware of your shoulders, hands. Be aware of your chest, abdomen. Be aware of your right leg. Be aware of your left leg. Be aware of your whole of the front. Be aware of your whole of the back. Be aware of your whole body from head to toe. Scan once. And try to make a resolve mentally. Positive resolve or sankalpa mentally. during the practice of yoga nidra, if you resolve or make a sankalpa, seems like it becomes true. And try to wish whatever you want to, and try to use the same words 3 times. Like for example, I will do yoga regularly. I will do yoga regularly. I will do yoga regularly. In such a way that it should be positive. You can make any sankalpa mentally. And slowly we will move the awareness towards the rotation of your awareness towards your right hand side of your body. We'll start from the right hand side, right hand thumb. Relax your right hand thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, small finger, palm of your right hand, back of your right hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, right shoulder, armpit, right side rib cage, right waist, right hip joint, right thigh, right kneecap, right shin bone, right ankle, top of your right foot, sole of your right foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, all 5 toes together. Relax the whole right hand side of your body. Relax the whole right hand side of your body. Slowly move your awareness to your left hand side of your body. Relax your left hand thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, small finger, palm of your left hand, back of your left hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, left shoulder, armpit, left side rib cage, left waist, left hip joint, left thigh, kneecap, shin bone, ankle, top of your left foot, sole of your left foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, all 5 toes together. Relax the whole left hand side of your body. Relax the whole left hand side of your body. Slowly move your awareness to back side of your body. Relax your right heel, left heel, right calf, right hamstring, right buttock, left backbone, tailbone, spinal vertebral column, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, right shoulder, left shoulder, back of your head, crown of your head, move to the front, forehead, right temple, left eyebrow, eyebrow center, right eye, left eye, right ear, left ear, right cheek, left nostril, bridge of your nose, tip of your nose, upper lip, lower lip, teeth, tongue, roof of your mouth, chin, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right chest muscle, left chest muscle, depression of your chest, upper abdomen, lower abdomen, navel, pelvic. Relax the whole back side of your body. Relax the whole back side of your body. Relax the whole front side of your body. Relax the whole front side of your body. Relax the whole body altogether. Slowly leave your awareness from your body to the breath and try to count your breath mentally from 9 to 0. Breathe in 9, breathe out 9, breathe in 8, breathe out 8, breathe in 7, breathe out 7, and so on. Count your breath from 9 to 0. If you leave the count in between, if you lose the count in between, you can start from the beginning. Counting the breath backward will relax and calm your mind, and it will bring your mind from sleep state to the conscious state. Slowly leave your awareness from your breath to outer surrounding. Externalize your awareness. Visualize a beautiful blue sky, a beautiful mountain, a beautiful sun behind the mountain, a beautiful ocean around you, and try to see the image of the sun in the waves of the ocean. Be aware of it. And be aware of the beautiful nature around you, a beautiful flower blossoms around you, a beautiful greenery around you. You are in a blissful state, all alone, enjoying yourself. You're so confident and happy about it. No negative thoughts, only positive thoughts in your mind. You're so happy, confident, and enjoying the beauty of the nature around you. Have the glimpse of the greenery and the beauty of the nature, and slowly bring back your consciousness towards your mind and body and soul, and try to recollect your resolve which you made in the beginning, the sankalpa, and try to repeat it 3 times with the same words. Try to repeat the same words mentally 3 times. Slowly leave your awareness from your sankalpa to your surrounding. Be aware of your surrounding. Be aware of the noise around you. Be aware of your physical body. Slowly and gently begin to move your toes, move your fingers, move your neck. Slowly bring your legs together, hands together, fold your left leg, raise your right hand back, slowly turn to your right hand side, keep your left hand in front of your chest, fold both the legs, Enjoy the relaxation. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly take support with your left hand. Come to any comfortable meditative posture. Do not open your eyes. Slowly and gently rub your palm. The practice of Yoga Nidra is over. Hari Om. Tat Sat.